Alright, so I keep trying to do an intro other than, hey guys, it's HoppingHammy, and for some reason it just doesn't feel right to me. Like, I guess that's become my traditional intro. So I'm just going to say, hey guys, it's HoppingHammy, and this video is going to be Carob's springtime cage theme. So this cage is a wooden DIY cage that I built, and it is 1,247 square inches. Now, Carob does have another large tank that she uses as well, and she spends equal time in both of her cages depending on how hyper that she is, but I find that she enjoys exploring both of these at night, so she plays for quite a few hours in each one. So the green strands that you see on each side are pieces of paper that I cut into strips and I stuck it down in there so it would look like grass that's growing up. I just thought that it looked really colorful and definitely made it look like spring. Starting over in the front left corner, there is this green striped tissue box, and then right next to that there is a food dish. I have her green water bottle that is hanging up in this holder here, and this is just attached by industrial strength Velcro. So if you need a tutorial on how to do this, I do have one that I will put a link to in the description bar. And then in the back corner you can see this ceramic Easter egg, and this is awesome. I was really happy when I found this at Goodwill last year because I was like, yes, finally a Syrian-sized item. It's serving as her sand pit slash potty area. And you can see this gigantic carrot chew that is right there. Couldn't resist putting that. This is her purple Carolina Storm Express wheel. And this is a wonderful wheel. It's possible that I will talk about this in a future video. It's a really good size for her because she is a larger Syrian, and 8-inch wheels just aren't quite big enough for her. So she does fit very well in this wheel. In the far right back corner, there is this lettuce-shaped dish. And this I've seen they sell at PetSmart, but I actually found it at a thrift store and it was so much cheaper. I was so happy. So I also put some sand in here because she loves sand, so she has two little sand areas. And then again behind that there is a wooden bridge.